evidences from the earlier researches done, and the soon whole humanity will come to the conclusion which I am declaring now. I am declaring it because I myself know, and the Shastras approve what I am declaring and my experience. My Atma Pramana, Shastra Pramana and Apta Pramana, all these are absolutely in alignment. The great Shastras declaration and great Master's declaration and my own experience, all these three are matching. That is why I am sharing it with all of you. Listen. When you understand Ahimsa Paramo Dharmaha, at every situation you only respond life positive. You don't react. You don't become, justice need to be done. They did that to me. I will see what I will do. That's a cheap middle class mediocre mentality. Stop. They arrested me illegally. It was a assassination attempt, persecution attempt. Whole world knows. There are tons of evidence. Na bhuto na bhavishyati means neither before nor after in whole Indian legal history, the Indian history, any FIR filed without a victim. Because I never raped anybody, how will you find a victim? Without even cooking up a false victim, they filed the FIR because they don't have time to file, to cook up the false victim. They need some person, they could not find. Na bhuto na bhavishyati, neither before April 4th, 2010 of Indian history and nor after April 10th, 2010 of Indian history, sorry, March 4th. Neither before the March 4th, 2010 of the Indian history, nor after the March 4th, 2010 of the Indian history, there was ever FIR filed without a victim for the rape charge. Foolish, stupid dogs destroyed the respect for Indian legal system. This corrupt police officers from Tamil Nadu police. I don't know the name of that person who signed that FIR. I'll get that name. This fellow has brought such a shame on the whole Tamil Nadu police and whole Indian police. You'll be a black mark, black on the whole Indian legal system. Because there's something called natural justice. Without anybody is dying, you file a murder charge. Without anybody raped, you file a rape charge. An arrest. Yes. All these are factual. Injustice done to me. My lawyer suggested, Swamiji, we should file for malicious prosecution. Yes. What will happen? To attend that case, I have to go to the court and come. By that time, the Tamil Nadu police is very intelligent and powerful. They will kill me. Or even if I manage to survive somehow, when will the justice be served? 25 years. By that time, I will be, 60. At what age they attacked me? I think 2010 if they attacked me means. Then I was around 30, little more than 30. 78 born. I must be 32, around 32. So when the justice comes, it will be at least 60, 25, sometimes even more than that. I may be around 60. So you want me to waste my whole life on this? That's the most stupid, mediocre, middle class mentality. Not that what they did is right, but I operate from cosmic logic. Hey, I am here to deliver Paramashiva Jnana and Paramashiva Vijnana.